Hello YouTube, how's it going? So yeah, part 3 of the Let's Play Crash to Insanity. And I died. So yeah, we get past Slipside Escape 8, and now it's time to beat Engine. Yeah, nice start indeed. Okay. Yep, ice physics, yep. It's magic. But yeah, I think I will go for another hour. Try to at least go past the second world. And then we will see. Okay, I believe there is a gem here already. Yeah. Yeah. Indeed, Michael. Oh. There is not one hole, there is multiple holes. Okay, hope I don't forget anything. Yep, the life crate, yep. For that, okay, checkpoint. Oh! Nigel is here. Could say it's a whole party there. A whole party. Yeah, thanks. Out of context, it's kind of weird. Not gonna lie. Skip. There we go. Oh yes. I didn't miss the train. And miss the platform. My chat, my F is first, but on stream it's the opposite. Yeah, it can happen. Sometimes. Okay, that hurts you. Nice. Okay, there's nothing here. Don't wanna miss a gem. Oh, I skipped all of this? Interesting. Yo ho ho. Yo ho ho. Oh. Is it a rip? Okay, no. Oh no. Oh no. Not that part. Oh god damn it. You know what I wanna buy? I don't know. Oh, okay. Do you have a garden or something? Oh, to no. Yeah. Forget what I said. Forget what I said. Just forget it. On the fourth floor, yes or no, yeah. Ah. I see. Wait, oh. I don't know that way. Detonator on the right. Oh. Oh, thanks. Thanks. Okay, so I have to go right first, okay. I see. Ha, dead. Okay, it's not. Okay. Nice. Kill percent. Can you jump? Oh. Excuse me. Okay. Regaming indeed. Regaming. Also, I don't fucking know why the game is bass boosted like that. It's only to insanity. That's so weird. Oh, okay, I see. Well. And now, this is so hard. Can I jump? Can I just jump down? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna try it. Let's just play it safe. All right. Don't try it, Anakin. Okay. Okay. Ooh, yes. Yes. That gem is so difficult. Okay, almost dead by a rat. What is the purpose of this? Absolutely nothing. Nice. Oh yeah, night. Okay. So lock crates explode with nitros. Wait a minute. Doesn't work like that in the Wrath of Cortex or in any other crash. What the fuck? Okay, I missed two gems. Can you skip there? No. Okay. Anyway. I need that mask, definitely. Okay, hope I don't miss a gem. Nice. Wish the poor rats. Oh, the red one is here. Okay, I have to go the other way. Fine. And I know where the last one is. It's with Rusty Walrus in the chase. But do you know that way? Yeah, I know that way. Nice. It goes down as well. I was kinda surprised. Alright, time for the most difficult boss of the game. That's wrong. I might actually die. I Oh, the Uganda, the country. Is that it? Is it a country? Yeah, yep, TNT. Oh. Should be good. Yes. Ma 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 ma. Boss fight actually remember me Skyballs from Crash Bash.
yummy fresh meat for my pot.
Fresh meat, yep. Okay, don't have to. Miss the gem, I don't know where it is. It's there. I'm dead. But I think got the gem. Indeed. So I just have to go fast.
Ah, yummy fresh meat for my pot. Yo Nicolay, thanks for the follow. Hope you're doing good. Welcome to the stream. But yeah, very appreciate it. Thank you for the follow.
The sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is and we'll let you go.
Silence.
Silence.
Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Embryo, get changed.
Okay, time for the best music in the of the game. At least in my opinion. Boing, boing. Gonna watch a movie, no problem, Mav. Thanks for being here and yeah, enjoy the movie. Thanks again for your support. No, no problem. No worries. Bang, bang. Also, yeah, for me, this part actually makes no sense to me. Because... okay, you get to engine. Then you beat engine. And then you... then you're magically transported to this island out of nowhere with Brio and Entropy. And then you go back, yeah, instantly to Iceberg Lab. Sure, man.
This way to the Psychotron.
I mean, you can tell that this game was kinda rushed, and it missed a lot of parts. Okay, so I think, yeah, we missed two gems in Slip Slide. Oh well. Or is it the cutscene with Coco? Yeah, I think it is. My crystals!
You monster! Let my brother go!
My crystals! Ruined! Thanks to Perky here. Must be repaired, and only one person can help. My niece. Nina Cortex. Isn't she delightful? Obviously, I've made a few modifications here and there. Quickly, to my private dirigible. Set a course for Madame Amberlee's Academy of Evil.
Actually, I just realized this is not a speedrun, and yet my stream is probably listed on speedrun.com. Well, whoops. Whoopsie. Okay, yeah, we still have some time to get to the third world. So let's... okay, looks like we have some time to get to the third world, so let's go. No, I didn't die. That's wrong.
Love my airship. It's the only way to fly.
Hey! So this is how the rich and the ugly fly.
Who's doing this? May I have another bag of those spicy peanuts? I will...
Boring!
I shall crush you like a puny runt you are. You are nothing to me, for I am the great and all-powerful neocortex. You infantile vermin! How dare you mock manhandle and manipulate me? Rest assured, I will take my terrible vengeance upon...
Yeah, whatever. Skip to the good bit.
What have I got?
Ah, yes, you have to play with Cortex. True. And that's it. Oh, I got the glitch. I got the invincible crash. Nice. I got the glitch. So yeah. All right. Good to back to normal. Now you can sneak around. Oh. Too late. Oh, it activates something. Okay.
Ah, yes. The old alma mater. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds.
So yeah, this is the following, but I wanna first get the gems, unless I don't know. Everyone in the chat, what do you want? Do you want Boiler Room 2, Murder, or me trying to get the gems? So, where is the fucking gem? Oh. I see. Ah. Okay, elite voting for the gems, right? So we are going for the gems. Probably going to bed. Yeah, no problem. Considering you have your finals. No problem, Michael. Thanks for being here. Thanks again for your support. Yeah, it's getting late for everyone. No problem. And sure, go for the gems, okay. Yeah, thanks everyone for your support, it was great. Thanks again. Feels so great to have so many people in there. And yeah. And yeah, and good luck for your finals, obviously. Wishing you good luck. Okay, you can go this way, but... Oh, okay. Yep, cheating, yep. Okay, so this is 2. Make a quick stream tomorrow? Okay. I will probably be there, depending on the time. I have no fucking idea what happens. Okay, there is another gem here. Fine. No. I need you. Come back here. Damn it. Come back here. Nice. At last. Okay, so that's free. Afternoon arriving, okay. I'll probably be there then. Okay, that hit me. Sure, man. Oh. Could I play football once again? What? Eh? Nah. Okay, I have to tell you something. I only played FIFA once in my life. Is that an excuse? Oh. Oh, there is another gem here. Only ever played it a couple of times, yeah. I had a lot of friends in school that played FIFA actually. Okay, I think that doesn't move. Yeah, against yeah. I mean in general. It's like fighting games. I'm not into fighting games as well. I just keep pressing buttons and nothing happens. Nothing good happens. Okay, so the yellow one is here. But where's the red one? Oh yeah, I need this platform to get the yellow. So I can't get the yellow for now. But I still have to figure out where the red one is. Okay. Where it is? Okay, probably also need a platform to go there. Okay. So let's just move on. Sticking to the Ghoul Dot platformers, not it for the games. Yeah. Depends. There is actually some modern games that are actually really cool. I'm talking about Binding of Isaac, of course. Also played some modern racing games. Batia. I'm into my PS1, PS2 nostalgia right now.
I'm stuck! The stuck. Greatest evil scientist in the world! Stuck in a pipe. How could things get any worse?
I made the funny. Alright. So yeah, basically this old puzzle stuff. Okay, don't fall down, Cortex. Thanks. Yeah, but there is some of them. Not all of them. And obviously I miss a license such as the Crash one. I mean, there was Crash 4 recently, but that's pretty much it. Yeah, I really like indie games, kind of. 2D platformers, some roguelikes. Dead. Ah, back here, nice. I use the fart jokes, the pinnacle of comedy. And we will play Crash Tag Team Racing on this channel. So we are not finished with fart jokes. Oh no. Okay, slowly. Nice. I did it. Okay, I think it's fine. Yeah. Oh, I think I forgot multiple gems actually. Okay, we probably have to go back. Not a big deal. But yeah, I completely forgot about the gems. Damn. There is another one. Nice. Yeah, so that's two. Now I wanna look everywhere. Okay. die. Okay, there is nothing here. Man, that thing just don't want to die at all. Oh! Okay, I have no mask. Be careful. Okay, checkpoint. Yeah, yeah, clearly. Okay. Checkpoint. Oh, we could actually beat Dingodile. Nothing. Don't fall down. Thanks. Immortality achieved. Nice one. Oh, okay. Okay, a few other platforms. Wait, Cortex, wait. Just wait. I'm coming. Just let me do my job. Is that it? No. Okay, that might be it. Let me check. Yeah, okay. I hope I didn't forget anything. Where's the checkpoint though? Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's probably the last part. Hmm. No. I don't want to die, thanks. This part is kinda boring, to be honest. I see a yellow gem. Yellow, so yeah, we miss one at the start. Not a big deal. Okay, so is that enough? I hope. Okay. And the crystal, so yeah, Dignodar is next.
How's he, ain't it? Rumor is you two chumps have got your mitts in some treasure, and I want a piece of that pie.
I have no idea what you just said.
And the sound is fucking loud. I don't know why. I have no max though. So I don't think I can beat him first try. Damn. Okay, now we have a mask. Should be easier. Oh, why did I do that? What the fuck? God damn it! This is fucking difficult. Okay. What? Oh, yeah, okay, just die. I want my mask for the third phase. I really want that. Jump. Thanks. Don't know why yeah. It's getting late. Also not dead. Okay, one more. Oh, damn. Oh, really? Get me out. You have to double jump. Actually. No mask. Okay, we got this. Double jump. Okay, double jump. Okay, that part is kinda tricky. Okay. We got this. Yeah. That boss is really cool in my opinion. Oh wait, can I go? Okay. Oh. Thank you. It's not that hard actually, just yeah, just me. Me being dumb sometimes. Because that boss is not that hard. Okay, can I go up there now? Damn. Oh, please make this jump. Okay, I think I missed something else. But I don't know where. Okay, never mind. Never mind. So yeah, the yellow gem, we can't do it now. And it's too late to go back to Boiler. No, wait. Okay. We can go back actually. Oh, you have to watch this cutscene again. Okay, fine. As a former student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets. Okay, so basically I will just get the missing gem in Boiler and yeah, call it a day. Because I know where it is. It's nice that you can go back to the levels. I mean, yeah. It's kinda logic because imagine if you can't go back to the levels. You can't do 100%. Sag. Okay, and the yeah. It's down there. I have to take Cortex. Please be cooperative, I beg you. But I don't think I can jump. Oh, I see. I wasn't aware of that. And yeah, here it is. Oh, I can't go back. Uh-huh. Do I have to do the world again? Oh, damn. I think so. Well, let's just save here and call it a day. Thanks, YouTube, again for being here and see you on the next one.